Hello everyone, and welcome to my show. Now today, I am having homemade oven cooked chips. Those are McCain brand. Yes, I've had them before. You can see it on my previous videos. Believe me, they are really, really nice, and they are my favorite. Also, I'm having spaghetti. Those are supermarket brand, and I'm having fish cake. I love fish cakes. So I have a coleslaw here. Okay, let's get started. Cheers, everyone. I just put salt on mine. No pepper, just plain salt. How is everyone? Enjoying the cold weather, because now it's getting really cold now, especially when the wind blows it, man. Today we have nice Christmas lights. The decorations in central London, Oxford Street, Regent Street, all those famous roads in London are covered with beautiful, good looking Christmas decorations. What I'll do this month, possibly next weekend, I will go over there and have a look and take some pictures, and then I will try and show it to you lot. This is my dinner. I love coleslaw. Who doesn't? You know, these fries are really nice. If you buy the good fries, you know, they are just really nice. Crispy on the outside and very fluffy in the inside. And you get that, not that potato-y, you know, consistency and the taste. This is just proper. No need to be fried. This is all oven and it's healthy.
This is a good, tasty, hearty meal. I don't like complicated cooking, and you got to use oil all the time. Nah, man, this is just simple and easy. I do have afters that I'm going to show you. It's a really nice one. I've never had it before, so I'll just have to wait and see. When I finish this, then I will show you. As if you are wondering what this blue thing is, it's a light. It's just decorative purposes for it's just built inside the table. This is a coffee table, and it just has a light in the middle. It's just there for nice, really. This is a table where I will be doing my Christmas dinner. So
please stay around. Yeah, UK is getting really bad now with the inflation and tax rises and strikes and protests everywhere. A lot of things are going on here. Yeah, I don't know why. Start with gas and electric are really up now. When you pay your gas and electric bill, you pay your usage, what you use, and you pay VAT. And what else? The service charge. With me, I'm paying more on service charge than what I'm using. It's a joke, you know. I don't even get discounts at all. Well, this is the fish cake. This is a supermarket one. Wow, this is really nice. Hmm. Oh, I really enjoy this. I wouldn't eat anything else, just this. Man, I'm getting full up. I mean, sometimes I have this or fish fingers or sometimes chicken dippers or chicken nuggets. But this one's really nice. Right, I'm done here. Man, that was very, very nice. I like this. Next time I'll get more of these. Well, I'm done here. Now it's time for me afters or dessert. This is what I got. It's a Tesco Finest. When you see the finest, it means that it's the supermarket's best. Basically, you'll get the best quality, you know, the best and the tastiest quality food ever. That's what it really means, really. But yeah, I saw these and I thought I'll get it because it's been reduced to £1.35 from £3.75. Yeah, it looks kind of cool. Can't really pronounce that, but it's teapot au chocolat. Dinner for two. So this is what they look like. Okay, let's give it a go. Hold on, let me smell it first. Can't smell nothing. Okay. Okay. Just tastes like chocolate mousse. Nothing special really. Just tastes like any other chocolate mousse. Is that it? How boring. Just a quick one. I thought I'll let you see my Christmas tree. And there's another tree behind it. Yeah. Right, guys. Thank you for watching. I hope you enjoyed my show. If there's anything you saw or you have a question about to ask, feel free. Bye everyone. See you on my next show.